Hi and welcome to the video. I'm here at Los Angeles Airport where I'll be flying today with Alaska Airlines in business class over to Las Vegas. It's my first time flying to Las Vegas, so I'm really hoping that I'm on the right side of the airline for some good views of the strip as we approach. But thanks so much for watching. I really hope you enjoy the video. Let's go!
I've flown with Alaska a couple of times before from Terminal 6, and you can see my previous trip, which included a sampling of some of the other One World lounges at LAX, by clicking on the link in the description below. It's one of the smaller terminals and I find it quite pleasant to use, and security tends to be a lot quieter and friendlier than some of the larger terminals at LAX. It was an early start for this morning's 7 a.m. flight, so I made a beeline straight for the Alaska Lounge in order to get a quick breakfast. Even at this early hour, it was good to see a number of stores open within the terminal. My access to the lounge today was courtesy of my status with BA, rather than as a result of my business class ticket, as Alaska, like other US carriers, do not include lounge access in their business class tickets, with the notable exception being some of the flagship transcontinental routes. It's not a particularly large lounge, but it's comfortable, has a cosy atmosphere to it, and has a good amount of seating. Alaska provide one of their signature pancake machines, along with self-service soft drink and coffee machines, and a small selection of cold breakfast items. There is also a full-service bar, which offers a number of free drinks, but there is a charge for premium spirits, wines and brand-name beers. You can also order some additional hot food items here, but again, these are chargeable. I settled into one of the seats and treated myself to a quick pancake, before it was time to head to the gate for my flight. With it being a relatively small terminal, none of the gates are really that far away from the lounge. And before too long, it was time to board. This morning's aircraft was this 4-year-old Embraer 175LR. I'm a big fan of Embraers, and Alaska operate theirs with 4 rows of business class in a 2-1 layout with 16 rows of economy seats behind. The seat offers a good amount of legroom as you'd expect, and I've covered it in depth in previous videos, so won't bore you with detail this time. Once boarding was complete, we pushed back and began our short taxi over to runway 25 right. Our routing today would take us on a northeasterly track over San Bernardino and the Mojave Nature Preserve before descending down into Las Vegas. If you're enjoying the video, please hit that like button, leave me a comment, and remember to subscribe to the channel for more videos. We took off to the southwest before turning back on ourselves to head up towards Las Vegas. Before long, the cabin service, such as it was, commenced. This consisted of a choice of drink and an offering from the snack basket which the cabin crew offered around. It's a stark contrast when you consider that this flight is a similar duration to Glasgow to Heathrow with BA, where BA would serve a full meal in Club Europe, but this is the norm for US carriers on shorter domestic flights. In fact, on even shorter routes, you sometimes may not even be offered a drink beyond water. Time passed quickly as I enjoyed the sometimes alien views out over the Californian and Nevada landscape. Before too long, we were making our final descent towards runway 1 left at Las Vegas. Sadly, this meant I'd be on the wrong side of the aircraft for any views of the strip while landing. Fortunately, our taxi to the terminal did provide a brief glimpse of some of the iconic Las Vegas landmarks. I found it interesting that the cabin crew specifically asked passengers to leave the window blinds closed and air vents open as they were getting off, in order to assist to keep the aircraft cool, which isn't something I've heard requested in previous flights. Before long, we were pulling up to our stand at Terminal 3 of Harry Reid International Airport, bringing this short but enjoyable flight with Alaska to an end. Thanks so much for watching. I really hope you've enjoyed the video, and if you have, please hit the like button and remember to leave me a comment and subscribe to the channel for more videos.